Froggy plays in the band. Froggy plays in the band. At school, one day, Froggy read a sign it said. "Great," said Froggy. "A band contest." He flew over to see Miss Martin, the music teacher. "Flop, flop, flop. What's the big prize?" asked Froggy. "It's a surprise," she said. "If you and your friends start a marching band and compete against other schools in the Apple Blossom Parade, you can win the prize." "What will I play?" weird Froggy. Then he remembered his dad's old socks. And after school, he flew up to the attic, fluff, 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 and started blowing his dad's horn. Honk, wimp, chirp! "Froggy!" called his dad.
"What?"
"Quiet, please! I'm on the phone!" "I'm on the phone too," cried Froggy. "The saxophone honk." Next day, Froggy got his band together and they practiced in his yard, reach of tongue-a-ling, Emma on recorder, Tweety, and Honda, her twin on Severe Crush. "I want to join too," said Frogolina. "What do you play?" asked Froggy. "Nothing," she said, "but I can do this," and she tweet a button. Toss it high into the air and count it behind her back. Ta-da! Every day after school, Froggy's rhythmic band marched around and around the playground. Honk, kaboom, sing-a-ling, tittle-dee, crush! And every day, Miss Martin told them the rule for marching. Don't look left, don't turn right, and don't stop for anyway. "But what if you have to go to the bathroom?" asked Froggy. "Don't stop for anyway," comment Miss Martin, "or everybody behind you will crush into you." 3 weeks left, 2 weeks, 1. Froggy practiced marching everywhere, even in his sleep. At last, the big day came. The apple trees had burst into bloom and the petals were ready to begin. Everybody was nervous, explained Froggy. Miss Martin said, "Not remember. Don't look left, don't look right, and don't stop for anyway." And the feathers began. Bring the youngest Froggy's fan marching in front, led by the major light, the one and only Frogolina. "Froggy!" called his father. He was jumping up and down on the silent, but Froggy didn't look. "Froggy!" called his mother. She was aiming a camera, but Froggy didn't look. Camera fishy closed through candy and still Froggy marched, looking straight at a tree. "Here come the juggernaut stand." This was the big month. Frogolina tied her button. She tossed it high into the air. And froggy died, don't look left, don't turn right. And bonk, her bottom hit him on the head and knocked him down. Oops, cried froggy, looking more red in the face than green. Oof, cried Crush, and the rest of the feather fight on. Froggy! Called Miss Martin. What? Come on, Marty, cried. Are you all right? Froggy crawled out from the bottom of the heap and said, don't start for anywhere. And start to wail a wild stamp tone on his saxophone. The last his band joined in, and everybody danced in the street. And when the jugglers boat come in, Froggy's rallying band had won a special award. Christ passing band at the Apple Blossom Parade. What's the big prize? Asked Froggy. This is, said Frogolina, and she gave him a big juicy kiss. Smoke on his crack. Ack! Then the juggles gave Froggy and his fan the real prize, a big golden trophy in the shape of a saxophone. Yes, cried Froggy, and Froggy's rallying band played one last time. Honk, kaboom, ding-a-ling, tomato-dee, crush. Bye!